So if you don't fall, then you don't raise, huh?
He'll finish the top four of these. This is his last race in 10 months.